Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to do Tubelight prototype in Figma. I'm gonna select a desktop frame and then I'm gonna fill it with dark blue color. On that I'm gonna draw a rectangle half a size. And I'm going to fill with angular gradient. Next, I'm gonna change the size of our gradient and I'm gonna create three stops. I'm gonna play a bit with the gray colors to have the best effects, and we're gonna have stops on 0, 0 and 99%. Then I'm gonna change direction of our gradient, and again I'm gonna slightly adjust the size of gradient. Next, I'm gonna duplicate this exact left rectangle and place it on the right side, and I'm gonna hit reflect. So we have left and right rectangles. On top of that, I'm gonna draw another rectangle, but this time I'm gonna fill it with linear gradient. And again, we're gonna have three stops, but this time I wanna have color at the top and bottom, but have empty gradient in the middle. So I'm gonna fill it with the same shade I fill our mainframe, which is the dark blue. We're gonna have three stops on 0, 50% and 100%. And then the left and right rectangle I had before, I'm gonna select both of them, which are under this rectangle with linear gradient. So the first two rectangles we created, and I'm gonna change opacity to color dodge. Next, I'm gonna duplicate the whole frame, and again the left and right rectangle we filled with angular gradient. I'm gonna adjust the colors to create the light effect. As you guys can see, if I change the percentage on black, the light will go down, but I wanna create the effect when light will go up, so I'm gonna play a little bit with percentage to create the perfect effect. Once I have my effect, I'm gonna duplicate again our mainframe, and this time the angular gradient, I'm gonna fill it with pure black on all three stops. Once that's ready, I'm gonna hit prototype and I'm gonna create a prototype after delay of 1 millisecond. I'm gonna use the smart animate with linear and 1000 milliseconds, and I'm gonna connect the other two exact the same way. Then I'm gonna add remaining elements onto that, so I have header and part of hero section. And all is ready, so we hit preview and we can enjoy our effect.